Hello everyone, welcome to our channel Calosum BD. Today I am to discuss about spirochaetes. The spirochaetes are large diverse group of spiral motile bacteria. They have distinctive double membrane, most of which have long and helically coiled cells. Helically coiled means spiraled or corkscrew shape, hence they are named spirochaetes. Spirochaetes belong to the phylum Spirochaetes under class Spirochaetia. This class currently consists of 14 validly named genera, 4 orders and 5 families. One family Spirochaetaceae of the order Spirochaetales consists of 2 important genera whose members are human pathogen, Borrelia and Treponema. The other family Leptospiraceae have medically important genera Leptospira. Now, medically important spirochaetes will be presented in a systematic way which have the following categories: species, disease, mode of transmission, diagnosis, morphology, growth and treatment. We have Treponema pallidum, which produces syphilis. It transmits either through sexual contact or across the placenta. It is diagnosed by microscopy and serology. It has thin, tight spiral structure seen by special techniques called dark field microscopy, silver impregnation and immunofluorescence staining microscopy. It does not grow in any bacteriological media. Remember this point, they like to ask about it in the exams very frequently. Syphilis is treated by penicillin G. We will do a separate video on syphilis. The next medically important spirochaete is Borrelia burgdorferi. It causes Lyme disease. It is named so because it was diagnosed as a separate condition for the first time in 1975 in Old Lyme, Connecticut. It is transmitted to humans by the bite of infected ticks of the genus Ixodes. It is diagnosed either clinically or under microscope. Under microscope, stained with James stain, Borrelia looks like large and loosely coiled organisms. Unlike Treponema, it can be grown on bacteriologic media. Lyme disease, if acute, it is treated either by tetracycline or amoxicillin. If chronic, then Lyme disease is treated by penicillin. Borrelia recurrentis is another species which resembles Borrelia burgdorferi in almost every aspect, except it causes relapsing fever, which is transmitted by head louse. The last organism is Leptospira interrogans, which causes leptospirosis. It is a zoonotic disease. That means it is mainly an animal disease, which can occasionally infect humans, usually by food or drink contaminated by the urines of animals. Animals like rats, dogs, pigs and cows. It is diagnosed serologically. Under dark field illumination microscope, it shows thin, tight spiral structure. It grows in bacteriologic media and leptospirosis is treated by penicillin G. Alright. Now, let us summarize the discussion. Spirochaetes are corkscrew-shaped bacteria. 3 genera are medically important. Treponema pallidum causes syphilis, Borrelia burgdorferi causes Lyme disease, and Borrelia recurrentis causes relapsing fever, Leptospira causes leptospirosis. The diseases are diagnosed by dark field microscopy. Except Treponema, they can be cultured in bacteriologic media. Most of them are treated by penicillin. Thank you for watching. Hope you enjoyed the video, and if you like our channel, please give us thumbs up, comment below, and subscribe to our channel. Thank you.